আসসালামু আলাইকুম, আই এম মালিয়া তাহসিন, আইডি 1818002, গ্রুপ নাম্বার 01। ফার্স্ট অফ অল আই উড লাইক টু থ্যাংকস টু মাই অনারেবল কোর্স টিচার তাহা হুসেন স্যার টু গিভ মি অ্যান অপরচুনিটি টু প্রেজেন্ট মাই টপিক। মাই টপিক ইজ অ্যাবাউট গ্লোবালাইজেশন, এ কন্টেস্টেড কনসেপ্ট। গ্লোবালাইজেশন, এ ভেরি শর্ট ইন্ট্রোডাকশন রাইটেন বাই ম্যানফ্রেড ডি স্টিগার। অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য অথর, গ্লোবালাইজেশন ইজ এ কন্টেস্টেড কনসেপ্ট that refers to sometimes contradictory social process, a bright history measured at the back of the room quipped. Conversely, the term globalization should be used to refers to a set of social processes that thought to transform our present social condition into one of globality. Globalization is an uneven process, meaning that people living in various parts of the world are affected very differently by this gigantic transformation of social structures and cultural zones. Globalization is happening, meaning that globalization is happening continuously and a new world is slowly being created. Globalization is happening. The best example of this proverb is the video clip of Osama bin Laden, because just looking at these issues involved in the video clip, one can understand how it has moved towards globalization. His clothes, watches, weapons, and even the device has used to make videos have a touch of globalization. These videos were broadcasted on Al Jazeera and both about the change in the Arab world that has never been seen before. Now, if we talked about the example of blind scholars and the elephant, we clearly understand that every scholar started to explain globalization in different ways. Not only they define globalization in different ways, but also they do not agree with each other. The author emphasizes that one of the reasons why globalization remains a contested concept because it exists no scholarly consensus on what kind of social processes constitute its essence. An analysis shows that the author beautifully presented what globalization is, but he could not explain broadly what he thinks about globalization as a contested concept. And finally, thank you so much for listening to my presentation.